Four assassination attempts on the US president that you never heard. Bill Clinton. On November 24, 1996, during the Asia-Pacific Economic Cooperation, APEC, forum in Manila, Clinton's motorcade was redirected before crossing a bridge. The Secret Service had intercepted a message hinting at an imminent attack. Louis Merletti, the Secret Service director, ordered the change in route. Later, an intelligence team discovered a bomb under the bridge. A subsequent U.S. investigation revealed that the plot was orchestrated by Osama bin Laden, George W. Bush. On May 10, 2005, while President Bush was delivering a speech in Freedom Square in Tbilisi, Georgia, Vladimir Arutyunyan threw a live Soviet-made RGD-5 hand grenade toward the podium. Although the grenade's pin was pulled, it did not detonate because a red tartan handkerchief wrapped tightly around it prevented the safety lever from releasing. Arutyunyan escaped, but was arrested in July 2005. He was convicted in January 2006 and sentenced to life imprisonment. Gerald Ford. On September 22, 1975, in San Francisco, California, Sarah Jane Moore fired a revolver at President Ford from 40 feet away. A bystander, Oliver Sipple, deflected Moore's arm, causing the shot to miss Ford and hit a building wall, slightly injuring taxi driver John Ludwig. Moore was tried, convicted in federal court, and sentenced to life in prison. She was paroled on December 31, 2007, after serving more than 30 years. Franklin D. Roosevelt. On February 15, 1933, 17 days before Roosevelt's first presidential inauguration, Giuseppe Zangara fired 5 shots at Roosevelt in Miami, Florida. Though Zangara missed the president-elect, he mortally wounded Chicago Mayor Anton Cermak and injured 4 others. Zangara pleaded guilty to Cermak's murder and was executed in the electric chair on March 20, 1933.